say birdhouses is strictly for the birds. Now, let's see, where was I?
And our next contestant is ready to try for the $64 million. Careful now. Here's the question. What poem mentions the colors red and blue? When you come to the words red and blue, press the buzzer you have in the booth. Time's up. Do you know the answer?
Why, man, yes. Roses are red.
Violets are blue.
Somebody knocked.